What would I do if I were president? Which we can all agree I should be. First, I'd start with reparations, and not just for African Americans, but for women Americans. It's time for men to pony up for all that bullshit they put us through. All the unequal wages for equal work, all the demeaning honeys and sugar titses, and all being passed over for promotions despite our superior qualifications. It's time we women don't just get mad, we get even. That's what the fuck I'd do.